Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our Alpha journey. Still in Kaldari space. What have we got? Nothing we need to worry about right now. Let's see. Borrow.
Warp drive active.
So, let's see, skills, still working on drones.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
So, I've had a thought. Which is... Thank you.
Warp drive active.
Yeah, since our MR thing is gonna expire soon. Excuse me, got some air quality issues today. Since our Amar thing is about to expire.
Warp drive active.
Expert system, that's the word I was looking for. We can use that, and maybe the Explorer expert system. Put together a magnet.
Warp drive active.
So, let's see. Does it give us any?
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
No, so we probably have to use both of them. Right. So if we can't figure out a fit. Scanners, yeah, I need 16. Okay, it's this one. Looks like it is. Basically the same except drones. It's not gonna tell me.
Welcome to Duty Training Hub. Please note there has been reports of scanners in the local area.
Probably not going to be able to scan down any of the event sites. Alrighty. It doesn't recognize it. So forget.
Weird.
Okay.
Thank you.
So, I have a theory. Unconfirmed. That these sites are more likely to be found in the same systems where the mining is happening. So, we'll see, I guess.
Warp drive active.
Let's see if we can't scan that down. If nothing else, make a little progress on our exploration. Thank you. that up to 8 AU. We'll see if we get anything. To enter wormholes, so let's enter it and then probably exit right away. And hopefully we don't die.
Warp drive active.
So, let's get out of here. Okay. So what we got?
Warp drive active.
Thank you.
Warp drive active.
It's our lucky day for wormholes.
Warp drive active.
I think maybe we'll skip going in that one.
Warp drive active.
Hanging out with somebody calling themselves Flycatcher right now. Nothing here.
Warp drive active. Drive active.
combat site. Try and scan everything down before I visit anything. Thank you.
unexpected surprise. This isn't one of the super dangerous ones.
Warp drive active.
I don't think it's what we're looking for. Before it blows up. Nice. All right, well, certainly not unhappy about that. So, let's see.
Warp drive active.
Thank you. site. Very good.
Warp drive active.
So one thing with these is you always want to make sure that you claim
skill training completed. Right. Warp drive active.
Okay, I think that got us the next skin. Somebody already get this. They might have. Yeah, I think somebody already did. So these red and blue things are not wormholes. They are they're just kind of like areas that either accelerate or decelerate you. So they can make it a little bit inconvenient to get to the boxes. Empty, but just in case.
Drive active.
And we'll move on to the next system. Oh. Okay. I don't think we're going to try and enter that wormhole.
Warp drive active.
Let's get out of here. Sites, looks like. Maybe there will be something else.
Warp drive active.
Thank you.
loopholes in the system.
Warp drive active.
God, I muted myself. Alright, so anyway, sort of by name, line room in alphabetical order, just to tick those off our list. Yep, somebody lives here. Get out before they kill us.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Our luck anymore for today. Well, I did get one null sec, so that's cool.
Warp drive active.
Scan range finding array, which we can't fit on this ship, but we will be able to fit on a probe. So we'll send that home, and we'll send hyperspatial velocity optimizer home as well.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Okay, looks like structure stuff, probably. Outside of my expertise as far as manufacturing goes.
Warp drive active.
I've gone up to cruisers, and I've got some of the mining stuff, like the medium and large cores and asteroid compressors. Recently,
warp drive active.
Saved up money to buy another blueprint, so I forget if it was ice or gas, though.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Might try taking the porpoise out for some gas mining or something. Could be fun. let's see. 10% difference would put that up to 145. It seems like it could be worth the risk. It's a big risk, but if it pays off, right, so 172.
Please note sleeping in public places not allowed. Personnel or found for sleeping in public area.
Looks like there's no point in drawing that out, so we'll go ahead and sell immediate. Well, we're still ahead of where we were when we came to Kaldari Space, so that smells like victory to me. And, yeah, well, we'll be making a fair amount of money if those other things sell. So that'll be cool. We'll say, kind of dig the way the magnate looks. See if I got any skins for it, though. Security. Yeah, we'll go with that. Nice. Alright. Well, with that, I think we'll call it a day. So until next time, have a good one.